service, sir. I have been looking for you. I'm getting nervous. Sir, I heard your name at Princeton. I was seeking an accelerated course of study when I got sort of out of sort with a buddy of yours. I may have punched him. It's a blur. Sir, he handles the financials. You punched the bursar, sir. Yes, I wanted to do what you did, graduate, and to enjoy the revolution. He looked at me like I was stupid. I'm not stupid. So how'd you do it? How'd you graduate so fast? It was my parents' dying wish before they passed. You're an orphan. Of course, I'm an orphan. Gosh, I wish I was a war that we could prove the worth more than anyone bargained for. Can I buy you a drink? That would be nice. While we're talking, let me offer you some free advice. Talk less. What? Smile more. Don't let them know what you're against or what you're for. You can't be serious. You wanna get ahead? Yes. Fools who run their mouths off wind up dead. Ay-ya-yo, what time is it? Showtime. Like I said, showtime. I'm John Lawrence in the place to be. A 2 points of Sam Adam, but I'm working on 3. Ah, those raccoons don't wonder with me, cause I'm a prachita prati, stop till I'm free. Oui, mon ami, je m'appelle Lafayette, the Lancelot to the revolutionary threat. I came from afar to say once more to the king, got the doyer, he's the best, say moi. Brah, I'm Hercules, mulligan, upbringing, loving, and I guess I heard your mother say, come again, lock up your daughters and horses. Ah, no more. Pour me another brew, son. And raise a couple more to the revolution. Well, if it ain't the prodigy of Princeton College. Aaron Burr, give us a verse, drop some knowledge. Good luck with that, you're taking a stand. Spit, I'ma sit, we'll see where we land. Well, the revolution's imminent, what do you stall for? If you stand for nothing, Burr, what do you fall for? Ooh, who are you? Ooh, who is this kid? What's he gonna do?